Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're finally heading out of the city here. This is the Isle of Balduran. We can't scroll up anymore, so there's really... We've explored most of the landmass, but we're going to have monster encounters now. Towards the east is a Siryn and this guy's brother. Yeah, Blue Witch. I think. Yeah. But anyway.
I don't want to talk.
Then walk.
All right.
Let's see what kind of trouble we can get ourselves in. And then there's werewolves about. I don't know how tough they are. I don't know how soon we're going to get in trouble out here. Probably pretty quickly. Something. Must clear a fog of war. To the east. Oh, did you say it was to the east or the west? I thought it was over here. West coast, yeah. Might find Evan to the north. Well, then I guess it's in here. Unless our information is incorrect. Oh, what we got here? Belladonna flowers. And someone walking, a commoner out here. An odd smelling flower though, very pretty. Okay, we can take this. This is what we've been looking for forever ago. Thalantir is going to help, husband of the mage Iwell, who seems to have been infected with lycanthropy. I prefer not to kill him, but get a potion from Thalantir. Awell's blood is highly questionable. Girl berries do not always work. The best would be an elixir of belladonna. There's a tome he can only be able to... He also told us that he'll only be able to brew one of the potions. The corpse of Tonder. I don't know if I found a corpse of Tonder. It's been so long. But anyway, yeah, this. I guess he'll make an extract or whatever from there. What's with the commoner out here? It's not safe out here, girly. Good stranger, I must work now. Alright. Oh, does this actually go to a different zone? Alright. For some reason I thought the whole of the island, but then again, yeah, we don't see the end of it. I thought the whole of the island was just this. Look, here's more. I don't know how many of these we're gonna need. Are they heavy? Weight one. Huh. Who's whistling over there? Another commoner. Black bears. Why are they all lined up like that? We can talk to them? Somehow I doubt it. Okay, there's the top of that windmill. I really just assumed that this was the entire island here.
Camaraderie, adventure, and steel on steel. The stuff of legend. Right, Boo?
Boo's sleeping. Don't wake him up. Alright, well. That's this area. I wonder if there's just two zones, or if there's more indeed. Immediately, Wolfweres. Okay, so the ones with silver are more dangerous, as these are the less dangerous ones. Here they come. I don't know how tough they are. I wonder if a sleep spell would have worked, but I don't have any loaded. Down, but they hit pretty hard. Branwyn. 13 slashing damage.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes!
Right, backing off Branwyn.
Fine day to die.
Us, tis but a flesh wound.
Yeah, let her get away.
Thy Valkos mighty blade!
Good God!
Thy temper shield! For I...
Imagine.
What is your command?
How hard the other ones hit.
Vita mortis carius.
Damn forest. Vita always reminds me of the elves.
Well, these are definitely not elves, Kagan.
Who wants some?
Bradwin wants some.
Vita mortis.
What?
I might see if sleep works on them. Just gonna load one. Protection from petrification. I don't know if I need that right now. The next time we sleep, we'll have more of this stuff here. Well, that was interesting. No loot, unfortunately.
All right.
Somewhere over here is a siren, I think. Protect protects against all forms of panic and boosts morale. Would they panic him? Or would they actually... Probably more like charm, right? I do have this thing. With 10 charges. What's it called again? Greenstone amulet? Unless we have to use it. How would he use it? Does he not wear it? Oh. Does it appear? Let me just see.
You point, I punch.
Okay, it appears here. On that little pack icon. Alright.
Okay, camaraderie,
we'll get,
why me? And steel on steel. The stuff of legend, right, Boo?
Because if anyone's susceptible to charm, it's Minsk. It lasts for a turn now, so I can't activate it now. I don't know when or where we'll run into this siren. Okay, we've got a dread wolf here.
For the love of money.
Quite a few. That shouldn't be too much of a problem.
Go pester someone else.
Yeah, right, you tell him.
Name it.
I need an owl.
Arrow fire plus two. Okay, that's fine.
Go for the ice, fool! Go for the ice! Frost!
They're called?
I need some more bullets soon. I don't know where we can buy any around here. Magic bullets, anyway. Alright.
Why me?
You need something, stranger.
Uh-oh. Here comes ma'am. Howdy, ma'am. New actors in our little drama. Who might you be? Shipwrecked sailors, perhaps? I see no need to tell him our business, at least not right away. But I don't want to be rude either. Feeling somewhat cryptic today, are you? Somewhat. You're certainly braver than the cattle inside the village. You leave the safety of the palisade with a confident stride and a dangerous look about you. Those fools within are frightened of their own shadows. What of you? Here you stand, alone and open to attack. I am not without my defenses, brash one. What does Keshas ask of you? She asked that we destroy the wolf beasts in their lair. He's probably one of them. Karug will have something to say about that, no doubt. Now that you are Keshas's lackey, what do you get out of it? We will gain escape from the island. The boat that we arrived on was shipwrecked on the reefs. Fool. Karug will eat you alive. Confront him in his lair if you must. Keshas will not allow an outsider on her ship anyway. I have met Mayim. Which one was it? I have met Mayim, one of the beasts that have plagued the Isle. He gave the impression that Keshas and her people were not so different from he and his. We shall see. Not attacking. It seems that you have something of a desire for pain. I imagine that Karug will be quite pleased to receive your hearts for his table. I have gleaned all that I am able from you. Die quietly, won't you? Okay, I think that sound was the transformation, not so much one of us being attacked. I have been attacked by Mayim, one of the so-called beasts that plagued the Isle. Oh. So I have met Mayim, and I have attacked Mayim. He seemed to think that Keshas was no less trouble than his own ilk, and that I was foolish to help her. Okay, he's probably one of the silver-backed ones who's more dangerous. We will unleash twin magic missiles.
Hello.
Could be that they're not evil after all. Wand of the Heavens on him. Oh, that was easy enough. Magic resistance. Did he die from the wand or before that? Slashing damage, Minsk. 6 missile damage. Fire damage from Minsk. Over the burning earth, yeah. I think he died from Minsk and the magic missiles. We got something here. Oh, just arrows. Studded leather armor. Alright. So was he one of the silverback? I can't really tell. Maybe we overdid it a little bit.
Alright.
Sandbar coming along here.
Fools to cross my path.
Okay. Siryn Queen says, "Halt, land dwellers. Who gave you leave to approach my home?" Sorry, I thought this was a local tavern. Oh, there is a fellow behind her? Technically hasn't been revealed. I am Sapphire, and these are my companions. Perhaps you could explain what happened to that fellow behind you. I doubt that you would understand. Nevertheless, I will attempt to explain. I am a Siryn, and as such must mate with a human male. My song lures them to me, and the males are most happy to oblige. Of course, they're charmed. Now, normally, both parties will benefit from the exchange. It is time to mate. It is my time to mate, so I lured this fisherman to me. He attacked me and tried to force himself upon me. Wait, you wanted to mate, or he forced upon you? Which is it? When my song no longer affected him, I took more drastic measures. This monster deserved to die. Perhaps even land dwellers can understand that. Do we believe her story? I mean, it doesn't really make a lot of sense. She lured him to her. To mate with him. Well, he attacked him. He attacked her. I don't like any of these options, actually. This just... buys her story, buys into it. This one says, your lies are useless against me. And, this one says she's lying and we will attack her. I guess out of these, I would pick number two. Well, technically, yeah, she used her song. Which is magic. Doesn't really make sense to say number one at all, since she did use magic to lure him there. And then, well, he attacked. Probably not just because he wanted to attack. I mean, the guy's a fisherman. Not a serial killer, right? So he's probably defending himself if he attacked her. Anyway, likely story, murderess, your lies are useless against me. You bestow an injustice upon me. I did not wish to kill you, but you forced my hand. Okay. Alright, so Minsk should be protected.
Less talk, more fight!
Mind shield. And resist fear.
Whatever they need.
Okay. We're missing like crazy. 12, 16 misses? Oh, she's invisible. She casts Improve Invisibility. Well, Imowen got something through. What's this back here? Another Siryn back here. Dire charm.
Such menial tasks.
Okay. Okay, I'm poisoned. Alright, I don't know if any of us have this memorized, though. Charm? If I could charm her, we can reverse the charm. But I don't think I have that. Dispel magic, maybe? I don't know. Yeah, she doesn't have enchantment type things. Oh, there's another one. What the hell? Is he still? Oh, he's poisoned. Does he still have this mind shield? He does. Still poison or have crazy things on them? Okay. Pearls.
Fine.
By Temper Shield.
As well as I can.
All right.
So the dispel magic seems to have worked to get the charm off of Emily. Ooh. Pearl necklace? Okay. Loud sounds. Pearls. As Evan's body. And 308 gold. Well, you can take that. Minsk. Evalt's brother's corpse retrieved from the Siryn. Pearls, don't they? Alright, arrows of biting. Oh, this is what poisoned us, isn't it? Yep, poison smeared on the barbed arrowhead. Mm. Okay. Some arrows biting for a while.
Full plate and packing steel.
Composite longbow.
Sure.
Does this go back to land? Oh, there's more of them. All right, Minsk.
Yeah.
I don't want to talk.
Oh, they're so invisible, I can't even see them. Oh, here they are.
Go for the ice, fool! Go for the ice! Rask!
Hey, how are things going?
Oh, they've charmed her again.
As directed. Ah! They wish my ear. Ah!
Anyone poisoned this time? No, but Kagan is also dire charmed. Yeah, I wonder if I might have a scroll of that. Probably not, but if I do. No. We'll have to wait it out.
As directed.
Go that way.
Cool one, son.
You guys will go that way
Ball
too.
Gold plate and packing steel.
Running away from our own friends. Everybody? Four, right? Left, you. Okay. We got one back. She's back too. Okay, good. If we rest here, or should we just head back to town? Kind of a long walk, isn't it? But I don't want to be beset by sirens. I don't want to run into any more sirens.
Go pester somewhere. Sure.
Let's at least go back to the mainland here.
This group shows promise exceptional.
We might as well go back to town and rest up. Give him back his brother's body. Poor guy. Just barely. Trying to get rid of that fog of war. That was a spell or something you could use to just clear the entire map. I don't feel like doing all that. News, not the best of it. Greetings. Evalt. Well, hi. It is as I feared. Thank you for returning his body. I am in your debt, friends. I had the unfortunate duty to tell Evalt that his brother had died. I was able to retrieve the body, but nothing more could I do. I still wonder if that's the full story. I am deeply in debt to you for finding my brother. I thank you again. Well, I don't know if there's an inn around here, but... we need to, rest. More arrows of biting. I like using those things, don't they? We can use them too. Can I just rest right here? Yes. Okay. Ah, you know what I wanted to do? I don't know if I'm gonna run into more of them. Well, I have dispel magic. Yeah, I guess we'll make do with what we have. I was gonna memorize a charm just in case, but... too late. I don't feel like resting again. We're going to explore more of this area, finding werewolves, or wolfweres, or whatever they're called, and maybe more sirens. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.